Hey guys, Max here with Freedom Van Gogh, and today I want to show you the new Owl Vans Monster Box. Now, this is a great addition for some extra rear storage. This pairs awesome with the Owl Vans B2. Top opens like this on hinges, super nice, out of your way. Bottom pops down, you can use it as a table. Ton of usable storage, adjustable shelf in the middle, tons of room. I'll show you the one on our van and show you how we utilize that. So here we have a monster box mounted on one of our shop vans that we've been using and abusing for about a month now, and we love it. On the side here, we have Maxtrax mounted on an Expedition Essentials mount. These are great, you just gotta drill a couple of holes, but it safely mounts four Maxtrax, gets it out of the way. Super usable. Now these boxes have locks on either side behind the handles, and also they have a spot for a padlock if you really want to secure it. The front, you can mount a couple things too. Now I'd be careful about the weight, but things like a shovel, roto packs, completely mount one of those up top here. Ours is a little messy. We keep everything we need, plus a generator in here. It's got extension cords, recovery gear, all kinds of stuff, plus a Honda 2200. Really a great option. Also, if you didn't have Maxtrax on the side here, you could cut some holes for some screw-on openings so you could run the generator in the box. That really sums up this box. Great addition if you need some extra storage, tons of room. Reach out to us if you'd like to purchase one or if you'd like one installed on your van. I'm Max, let us upgrade your adventure.